Andrew, I'm standing right in front of the Moss Side Bridge, where you can tell it is now open. It opened just about 30 minutes ago after being closed for more than 7 hours. And we have learned from Allegheny County Police just a few moments ago who the man is who was killed here. He is 55-year-old Kenneth Feldman. We have also learned that the driver of one of the tractor trailers will be charged. His name is Ezekwesari Arukale. He is from Dallas, Texas, and that is information the Allegheny County Police just released moments ago. They say they will charge him with homicide by vehicle. This tractor trailer hauling the pipe is the truck operated by Builders Transportation. If you look closely, you can see the box truck in front of that tractor trailer. Police say the tractor trailer hit the box truck head on, killing the driver, and at the same time, that tractor trailer hit the other tractor trailer you see to its right. The truck operated by Builders Transportation was heading north on 48 over the Moss Side Bridge at the time of the crash,
which would be coming down the hill. And the box truck was actually stopped at the red light heading southbound. The other tractor trailer had come out of Wall Avenue and was making a left-hand turn to go northbound on State Route 48.
The collision between the three was violent and deadly. Police are looking at surveillance video mounted on the side of a nearby business to determine how and why the Builders Transportation tractor trailer hit the others. We have learned that over the past 2 years, one-third of all crashes by Builders Transportation have resulted in injuries. BTC has 399 trucks that carry metals, building materials, and lumber. According to the U.S. Department of Transportation, their trucks failed inspection 19% of the time, which is better than the national average of 22%. But its drivers failed inspections 6.7% of the time, just above the average of 6.6%. Police say at this point they are still unclear on who is at fault.
The vehicles are going to be removed and taken to an indoor facility, and we're going to have mix-up inspections done on the two tractor trailers and also an inspection done on the box truck that was involved.
Once again, we learned just moments ago from Allegheny County Police that the driver of that Builders Transportation truck, Arukasere Arukale from Dallas, Texas, is going to be charged with homicide by vehicle. Reporting live in North Versailles, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.